Dear God, I pray to be smart. I pray to be smarter than yesterday and tomorrow to be smarter than the day before and to know that my mind, my knowledge, my smartness is always expanding. I ask you to come through my human mind. I pray that I never think of myself as limited to yesterday's knowledge. And I let go of that set point in me. I move forward to learn new things. I have a mind that is inquisitive, a mind that is like a sponge, a mind that takes in new knowledge, especially, God, from you. I pray that it will affect everything in my life, that I will have an understanding and a knowledge that is beyond anything that I've learned in school or learned in life. I pray that I will have many aha moments where I'll just know because I'm connected with you and you know. You have all knowledge. I ask that your knowledge and your smartness come through me now. I consent to opening up my human mind and my opinions. I open up my opinions to have a new insight and a new outlook on life itself. I pray that I can be smart about the things that I do, the things that I say, the way that I act. I pray that I can be smart in the choices that I make for my own life and smart in the ways that I treat others. I pray that you will guide my smartness, that you will increase the talents of my smartness, so I will never think of myself as limited or dumb in any way. I pray that I realize that I'm connected to a resource, that I'm connected to my source itself, not only of life and energy and health, but also intelligence and light, and a understanding that will manifest itself through me as I ask. God, I ask now, I consent now, and I am willing now to have you come through. I pray that today I'm 10% smarter than I was before this prayer. I pray that I surprise myself by the insights that I have, by the thoughts that are outside of the box that I have put my ideas in. I pray that I no longer box in any new ideas, or put them in any categories, or make sure that they fit the knowledge that I had yesterday or the year before. I am ready for new truth, new knowledge, and new insight. And I give myself to that. I don't want to be yesterday's man or yesterday's woman. I want to be an intelligent, smart person that is moving forward in life to make a difference. And God, I realize that only with you can we do this. So I say, use me. Use my mind. Use my intelligence. Expand it. Make it greater so that I may make a difference. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray and I give thanks in advance. Amen.